fall. Introducing first from Boca Raton, Florida, Ethan Carter the Third, EC3.
Taz, I think it's safe to say this is the biggest match of the young career of Ethan Carter III. Certainly, in my opinion, the toughest test that he has had to date when he faces the Hall of Famer Sting.
Yes, I completely agree. It's going to go down right now, live, right here on Spike TV. And I'll tell you, you can see earlier tonight, EC3 was getting in the zone, preparing, building up his confidence. I like this kid's chances. I really feel.
Seemed awfully concerned to me.
I think he's confident, and I feel.
Not worried in the least, huh?
I think Sting's going down tonight.